green and pepper plants. They might like the collard pepper plants. They're dead.
You want to go see?
Walk up here to the door, and I have to try to slide my feet in and just slide walk to try to feed them and everything because they're everywhere all over me.
It's a rabbit infestation.
They don't try to get out. They're just trying to climb me. Like, hey, give me the food, give me the food.
Why would you try to get out of rabbit paradise?
Right.
It's watership down. Bud wants into rabbit paradise.
He's playing with his plastic that he likes playing with.
Always something going on in rabbit paradise.
Yep.
Uh-oh.
Chicken attack. Run, Henrietta, run. I think I might rename you Oreo because you are Oreo color. Got a new Oreo. It's Piper.
Might still be able to rescue that. I just gotta plug it in and see if it still works. Quack.
Hey, how'd you get up there?
Where'd that rabbit go, bud? At least this tin from our house fire leftover, whatever, is providing plenty of hiding spaces for loose rabbit. Which we have one or two of around here. The dogs mostly just seem to like chasing things. They haven't hurt anything.
So, what do you think? So I'm curious.
Something good will happen. charcoal lighter thing. Candle burnt off in the fire, but I've got a grabber thing I can use for it. Save on charcoal. Save on fuel. Yep, I used gas, or, you know, lighter fluid, charcoal lighter. Need to expedite. I have some, professional grade grill cleaner. Don't worry, it will be deslobbered and fire disinfected before I put chicken on the grill. Oh, and Deb is putting together the grilla cart someone generously purchased from our wish list. Schwabber. You doing a good job, bud? Are you helping? You're a good helper, bud. You're a good helper. Turn the grill so that its vent holes are in the direction the breeze is coming from. This charcoal's getting hot. Yes, I did rinse the grill. And now it should burn off good. Salt and pepper. It's hard to do this backwards. And rotisserie chicken seasoning. Sorry, forgot to film some in between, but got them grilling. Looking good. No, they got plenty out there still.
I know. They like
yeah. Birkin Burk. It's probably getting too dark. Oh man, this smells good though. You dropped something.
Yeah.
Woo! Give it a cut gang. Good job, Mama.
Thank you. I didn't put anything wrong.
Got it all right.
I did miss one washer on the wheel at first, but then I was able to take it off the way so that the carter pin bit back down.
I'm not bathing.
You are too.
You said washer.
Oh, Lord.